Beefcake Yeti. You're at the Frozen Diner. Thanks for joining me. Playing Diablo 3. Briarthorn Cemetery?
I see you have much guilt over Leah's fate.
What do you know about her?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you. Joyful about.
This is not a moment to make light.
I have learned that in terrible situations it is better to laugh than to cry. Perhaps you know almost as much as I, you will understand.
Tell me, do your visions show you an end to this slaughter?
Of course it will end, and you will live a long and happy life.
Why don't I believe you?
Because I was not being entirely truthful. That, and your assault chairs will never believe you can be happy and content.
It is wonderful to finally meet, though you are skinnier than my visions led me to expect. You just don't take care of yourself, but always about saving the world first, isn't it? worse that we never encounter a place where the dead rest in peace as they should.
In peace like they should.
Before the wind.
monstrosity infests my family's crypt, and there's no one to protect it.
So many common items in my gaming so far.
Not yet. enough left.
Finest dyes in Westmarch, right here.
Ah, the finest dyes.
would you like?
I know who was responsible for this.
I guess that's it. Hang on to that other one.
Your mind wanders to the past quite a bit, I think.
Nonsense. I think often about what the future may hold, what adventures lie before us. The past is so distant, and the future such a mystery. I cannot help but wonder.
You are such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions.
Why, thank you. Bodies.
Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
Not yet.
Low.
require more wrath. Sound.
That would be Urzael.
Who is Urzael?
Urzael is the angel who commands Maldale's forces in this city. I think you made him angry.
Good. Let's get to the Enclave. I need to see if Tyriel has made any progress.
To go through some of these soon.
I heard.
Thanks for taking a look.
Changing.
Malthael is altering the Soul Stone in some way.
Exactly. He's been gathering strength from the souls of Westmarch in order to alter the stone. Yet his purpose still eludes me.
He's killing everyone. What more do you need to know?
To stop him, we must know what he'll do next. And that requires understanding his plan.
Plan is...
Urzael has done this to finish collecting the souls of Westmarch.
Urzael. It is time for him to die. Where is he?
All I know is that he is in a tower somewhere in the Westmarch Heights, and that he will be quite rude to you. Before you kill him, you should stop by my cart. I can enchant some items for you.
Transmogrify.
That can't happen.
It can't happen. Place an item to replace a property. Oh, level. I didn't see that. Whoa, that is expensive. Alright, well, I'm taking a break for now. This is the Beefcake Yeti signing off. Thanks for watching.